I'm here at the Mayweather Boxing Club in Vegas where we caught up with Roger Mayweather and this wall of champions, of superstars right here. Check it out. Where is your TMT hat?
Where did Great Fights come from?
I used to say Russia, and then you told me I'm a fool, so the Midwest.
I think you're going to have to show him the board, Roger. Yeah, show him how many y'all. Show him all these good fighters that are from the Midwest. Oh, from Chi-Town, Detroit, yeah. Cincinnati, from around my neighborhood.
Hey, listen. And they whooped every motherfucking fighter there was. Remember, the Midwest.
Wait, Lennox Lewis, he's not from the Midwest.
I ain't saying that. He got ass whooped by somebody from the Midwest. He got his ass whooped by Oliver McCall, didn't he?
Yep.
Okay, he did. He got his ass whooped by Buster Douglas.
Yep.
He got his ass whooped by Tommy Hunt. He got his ass whooped by Montel Griffin. He got his ass whooped by Michael Spinks. He got his ass whooped by Deion Spinks. He got his ass whooped by Floyd. He got his ass whooped by Floyd.
Adrian Broner, because another up-and-coming guy from the Midwest.
No, he's Midwest. Yeah. He was 154?
135.
Yeah. I heard about him. Everybody said he
He's really good. He reminds people of Floyd.
Yeah. Everybody said he's decent to fight. And this guy right here, let me see.
What do you think about this guy?
He's a good fighter. If you try talking about Latin fighters, he won the best out of the Latin bunch. But Roberto Duran is too, so he was champion for a long fucking time.
Did you hear the story where he knocked out a donkey?
I heard that story.
You heard that story?
Yeah.
What do you think about that?
Well, hey, motherfucker, I'm sure he probably could do that motherfucking punch like a monkey. He's a good fighter too.
Oh, yeah, Salvador Sanchez. Yeah. He passed away at a very young age.
Uh-huh.
We don't know how good he could have been, Roger. He could have been legendary.
I got pictures with him at home.
Really? What was it like to meet him?
Well, I met him. I was going to work with him. I never wanted to work with him, but I was going to work with him. He was fighting someone else. I was going to work with him.
That was a great fight.
He said, I don't bother like someone else. I said, no, I don't bother like someone else. Look on his poster.
What's that question?
Who is the longest reigning champion on his poster? Let's see who the fuck you know.
It wasn't Sugar Ray Robinson. It was
Robinson had a hunt.
Oh, that's easy. Joe Louis, heavyweight champion.
Joe Louis, okay. But his statue doesn't look like him.
It's gotta be Joe Louis.
He says Joe Louis. That's what he's saying.
He's right.
But no, he's wrong. He's wrong.
He's wrong? Who is it?
The longest reigning champion right here.
Floyd?
In boxing. He was champion 15 years. Floyd been champion 16 years. That's the long reigning champion in boxing.
15 years and counting?
Floyd been champion 16 years. 16.
Roger,
this year, it'd be 17.
I have to ask you this. Do you think Manny should retire after that knockout? Because that was a very serious knockout.
Man, I don't know if Manny should retire, but... He might well go on and fight Floyd and get that motherfucking money, get his ass whooped too. Why not?
But that would be a good fight for fans to see.
Yeah. Well, people want to see that anyway. People want to see that fight. And Floyd fight him, Floyd fight Bradley, Floyd fight Marquez, Floyd fight right there.
Are you here in the picture?
I'm right here.
You look a lot like Floyd.
Old school. But where the great fights come from is where I come from. You know that? Where the great fights come from.
Right, do you realize you're part of boxing history too?
Yeah, but I don't really so much consume so much boxing, but I know about boxing. I've been knowing about boxing. I'm a little bit kid.
But there's no one like you in the world of boxing.
Well, I don't want no mother to be like me. Hey, you know the first champion this guy beat? He's the champion from my hometown. Right here. I was the second world champion from my hometown.
Who was the first one?
Stanley Ketcher.
So there you have it. Lots of boxing history right here at the Mayweather Boxing Club. For YouSnooze.com, I'm Lay Sickback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @SickBack.